Welcome.
And I'm from Singapore, and I'm so happy to be here. All right, this is the Grand Championship, ladies and gentlemen. And I tell you what, we will have so much fun because everyone is here. And I know there are some people from Malaysia and Indonesia and Singapore and everyone. Where are you? Apa khabar? Oh, yeah, hello, hello, Malay, Melayu, cakap lah. Are you okay? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have great talent today, and this is really a wonderful time because we have been rehearsing, and the contestants are really, really wonderful. So please scream and shout for all of them when they come out here, because all they need is a good support from all of you here, okay? Are you ready? Okay. We have, of course, a wonderful, 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 wonderful.
なんだこいつ。
あ、ハロー。
これだよ。こいつこいつ。
あ、ハロー。
ほらうるさいやつ。
いつもいつも。
おめえうるせえよ。
But I know them。
うるせえやつだなこいつ。
You know I know them。
歌も。
おバブガンブラです。
イエーイ。皆さんこんばんは。
よよ。
ようこそいらっしゃいました。
いや
会いたかったよ。ここ
ともちゃん会いたかった。
あ、嬉しい。
いつも毎週毎週テレビでしか会えなかったからさ。
嬉しい。
と可愛いわ。
What's going on here?
あ、こんにちは、こんばんは。
今日のゲストのバブルガムブラザーズのお二人です。
よろしくね。
じゃあ、審査の方のお席の方へ、はい、お願いします。
Introducing the Bubble Gum Brothers. They're such a funky, soulful, hippity-happity guys, and everybody just loves their danceable tunes. Now they're not just in the music scene, but also in the TV, movies, and in variety of entertainment business. Now they're achieving to be one of the international stars, and I'm sure that'll be so soon.
はい、落ち着いて、はい、どうぞ。
あっちね。
はい、よ、どうぞ。
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, all this program of Asia Bugs is always shown in Singapore. I mean, they're recorded in Singapore. Right, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is the final. And let me tell you that right here, we are in the one of the part, and nearby Harajuku is out there, and we are at the Yoyogi Park here. And this is the stadium number two, ladies and gentlemen.
たくさんの、there's so many people around here.
Yes,
たくさんの人たちが集まってくれて、本当に、I am very happy to be here.
Yes, you're happy, I'm happy. And there are some foreigners. Let me say hello to some of the foreigners of the Malaysian area.
そう、日本の方だけじゃなくて、その各国から応援に駆けつけてくれた、アジアの方たちもこの客席にいらっしゃると思いますので、非常にインターナショナルな雰囲気で、お送りしていきたいと思います。
By the way, if the winner, ladies and gentlemen, will get a lot of prizes, of course it will make record. But if don't, actually, if these people, I mean the record companies are, you know, are interested in some of the contestants, maybe the non-winners will also be some professional singers, right?
I already said that.
Oh, I said it in English, you said it in Japanese, see?
Hi, hi, dozo.
All right, ladies, I think about time we introduce the judges, right?
Yes.
Oh, okay, ladies and gentlemen, would you please shout, all right? Like, shout and applaud for the first judge, and he's from Malaysia. His name is Nick Ramsey, Nick Hassan.From my country, the tropical island, Singapore, Mr. Mokram Kasim. And I'm sure if all of you are fans of Asia Bagus, you've seen him all the time. He's from Indonesia, Mr. Chris Patikawa. This man seems to be a very nice man, and I would like to welcome from Japan. He was the judge for the last season of the final, and he speaks very well Japanese. I don't know why, I think he sounds English and he loves Japanese. From America, Mr. Dave Spector. And of course, I've been a friend with them. They are really funny, they are really fun, and I really admire them, and I think I want to be like them. Ladies and gentlemen, from Japan, the Bubblegum Brothers. She's so sweet, she's so nice, and she's very talented as well. From Malaysia, our guest artist, Ms. Fauzia Latif.
She is representing one of the popular stars from Malaysia, and she just released her sixth album called Epilogue Memory to Rita, which is produced by Malaysia's top songwriters. And for the result, her danceable tunes are now playing often in disco and everywhere. She's now living in London and trying to be known in all around the Asia.
Okay, all right, now listen well, ladies and gentlemen. What I'm going to tell you is what's happening in the judging criteria. Now, each judge will give 20 points. 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20.
Sorry.
And all together, we have 140 points. But the highest point is only 100 points. So how? So the highest and the lowest is kicked off. We eliminate the highest and lowest and left with 100 points. So the winner with the highest point will win the grand championship.
Yes, in our program, Asia Bagoos will judge in these categories. Well, first, vocal skills and star potential, personality, and their future potential. Now, judges have 20 points each, and we would like to make it fair, so what we do is to cut off the highest points and the lowest points, and we'll judge with the total points of the rest of five contestants. Now, did you get it?
Gentlemen, our past winner the last season was Chris Dayanti, right?
そうなんですよね。
Yeah.
このグランドチャンピオン大会第2回目なんですけども、1回目でクリス・ダイアンティという、女の子が優勝しまして、その子はすでに日本でレコードデビューを果たしています。考えてください。
Yes, Chris Dayanti, who won at the first Asia Bagoos Grand Championship, made a record debut, and she already released her first single called Lost in the Storm.
In a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise.
Yeah. Aerosmith, new album now on sale.
Yeah. We're living on the edge. Living on the edge.
Aerosmith, new album now on sale.
美味しいビタミンと美味しいカルシウム新発売
ビタビタカルカル
思いを今届けたいこの先ずっと
鈴木雅之ニューシングル